breaking ball to center. Buxton is there. Jepsen fills them up, but leaves them full. And the Twins win the opener against the Astros.
Well, we've got the same recipe here that we saw in six straight wins on the road. The starter pitches a nice 5 2/3. And the bullpen comes in and shuts the door with 3 1/3. We look at Eduardo Nunez, the hitting star of the night, 2 RBIs.